In this video, I'll show you how to fix link previews not showing on WhatsApp, and that's to say, how to fix thumbnails of links sent on WhatsApp not showing. This is following a recent update on WhatsApp whereby users can no longer see a preview of the link they send, unlike in the previous versions of WhatsApp. So I'll show you two solutions on how to fix this, but I'll still add extra solutions towards the end of the video in case the first two don't work for you. So be sure to follow, like the video, and also subscribe to the channel in case you're new, and turn on the notification bell for more updates. So to fix this, the first solution is for you to copy the link that you'd like to send. Then after that, you open the WhatsApp chat section of the contact you're sending the link to, and then you paste the link in that chat section. So as you can see, there is no preview of the link thumbnail as before. So from here, you have to send that link. You click on the send icon. Then after sending, you select that chat that contains the link, and then you click on the three dots at the top right corner, then select edit. So from here, you're going to edit the link by removing the last character in that link. If it is a figure, you remove that figure. If it's a character, you remove. So once you've removed instantly, you'll be able to have a link preview shown. And then now you can be able to send that link with its link preview. So that is the first solution. Now in the second solution, you're still going to first copy the link that you're sending. Then you open the WhatsApp chat section of the contact you're sending the link to. And then you paste that link. So there will be no link preview. So after you've pasted that link, and then you click on the send icon to send that link, and then you select the chat containing that link, then click on the three dots at the top right corner, then select edit. Now this time we are editing the link, but instead of removing the last character, you're going to add another character in addition to the last one. So this can either be a digit or just any other letter, and you'll have a link preview shown. So the last solution is for you to download version 2.24.18.17 beta. So this one doesn't have this link preview issues. So thanks for watching. I hope to see you in the next one.